The United Nations International Day for the Eradication of Poverty. For those who don't know me, I'm Councillor Norma Stevenson. I represent the ward of Hardwick and Salters Lane, and I'm also the Cabinet Member for Access Communities and Community Safety at Stockton Borough Council. A fairly new job, but I am getting used to it. And can I say anybody can write to me? But can I just point out as well that councillors are as affected by poverty as other people are. We don't get missed out on that one. I'm delighted to be here today, and I want to thank Tracy and Thrive for organising this event and inviting me to be part of it. Firstly, a few words about why we're here. As a resident of the borough and a local councillor, I understand that many of our local communities are currently struggling. I hear on a regular basis how individuals and families are spending less on essentials, using less energy at home, shopping around more, working more hours, taking second jobs, and still households are increasingly struggling to make ends meet. Whilst the council is not able to solve the cost of living crisis, we are committed to tackling inequality, of which poverty is a key underlying issue. Examples of what actions and support we have and continue to take include council tax rebates and discretionary payments made to residents, the Household Support Grant, which provides payments to those households qualifying for free school and energy support payments through Back on Track, energy saving schemes and advice services delivered, for example, warm homes, healthy people, holiday activities funds and free school meal initiatives, welfare assistance programmes, for example, crisis support and Back on Track, household health checks and our employment and training support hub. In addition, as a council, we also work alongside a range of other organisations and partnerships across our borough to support our residents who may be struggling financially, which include, for example, the Infinity Partnership, Housing, Neighbourhood and Affordable Water Partnership, and the Community Partnerships. Another example of partnership working includes the recent launch of the Warm Space Initiative. As a council, we are very grateful for your contributions today. I very much look forward to hearing the discussions today, when I'll get a chance to hear more about your experiences firsthand and how we can work together to help mitigate the impact of poverty. Though I can't stay for the full event, I do have to go back to the council, but there are representatives from Stockton Council who I'm sure will feedback the comments from today. We are a listening council and your views are very important to us. So, no more from me now, and I'll hand you back to Tracy, who's going to explain, I think, a bit more about today's events. Thank you.
Thank you.